just hanging out on these bridges. Katrina also happened in August, late August, so it was hot as can be. I mean, think about like Maryland or anywhere, wherever, we're all from the Northeast, so like we're all used to like a hot, sweaty August situation, and that's definitely what they had here. But they're just baking and painting rescues. So folks in this area, it was actually 5 days before they were rescued.
And although this wave is stringing us along, just know you're not alone, 'cause I'm gonna make this place your home.